if you do decide on using the cup on the 8th floor, there's an open bar to the public. You get a 10% discount on any other special.
Okay, sounds great. Thank you. So how long does it take you to finish a project like this?
Oh wow.
All the time.
No, all the time, I mean just like this, like few hours, 5-6 hours, something.
Oh, don't go under there, honey.
Yeah, don't go past this line right here.
This is maybe 7-8 hours.
So far?
Yeah.
Should we get them a little?
It's hard to guess because I walk away and I take a break and I come back and
work. It looks gorgeous.
Yeah, thank you.
Picture. You came here all the way up from Ohio?
Yep.
Nice.
Third year.
So is this event like a big one for you?
For me?
Yeah? Okay.
Yeah.
This is my first time here, that's why I'm asking.
Awesome. This is the 7th year for this event.
Yeah?
And my 3rd year. Okay. So, there's a lot to see. There's 40 of us.
I zoomed in on the
phone. So, this one over there.
Stop and ask me? Yeah, like I wasn't gonna talk to you. Thank you. chalk artists from Ohio, and mostly, so the real popular places are Florida and California, and there's quite a few chalk artists from around Columbus, Ohio.
Okay.
As well.
Yeah, because right, you know, here, today I only saw Ohio and Florida, no other states.
There's somebody from California here. There's a guy on the far end who's doing a 3D piece. He's from Illinois. And I'm from Pittsburgh.
Excuse me. Hi, Linda. Yes. Well, vacation, we're